So when we are teaching this, again, you can use a box for the legs, but to go into the classic, we're going to take the arm behind.
This one, okay.
Is your spring okay?
I'm not sure. I could use a little more problems.
And we're going to do both arms first. So, just here, good. And the legs are straight, good. And the body goes back, and the body goes up. Just one more. One arm.
Twist.
And first single arm, then the first. Oh, we've got that coming. And rotate, good, and come back up, and rotate, and come back up, and just relax for a moment. So that is our prep. Bring your knees to your chest.
Good.
And you can hold on if you want to.
Good.
And just four leg extensions. We're going into the teaser. One and bend. Now, again, I'm watching. If someone cannot do this, this is as far as we're going to go. This is how, okay. Now, bend the knees. One hand back. Use the other hand with me. Extend the legs.
No pain.
Bend the knees. Body down, legs down to the floor. That's all I got. Good, good, good. Knees in, body up. Teaser.
Nice.
Oh. Okay.
And in. That's it. And up. And you can add your twist now. Go down. And there it is. And up, balance, teaser, arm. That's how you change sides. Everyone goes back. You got it. In, down, turn to them. Okay, first straight. I was going to give you a break. And with a twist.
Forms,
it's huge. And the twist. Beautiful. And in. So the back arm press. Beautiful thing.